We are supposed to be in hospitals working. We have sat for almost a year.
Police has been in running battles with pre-medical interns who have been protesting at Parliament over the Ministry of Health's failure to deploy them to government hospitals.
Deploy us now! Deploy us now!
This claim, the ministry has failed to deploy them in health facilities, claiming there are no funds to pay their allowances.
Patients are dying! Patients are dying!
Before marching to Parliament, they first addressed journalists at Mulago Guest House, where they highlighted a number of challenges they face.
We have written to Ministry of Health, written to Parliament, written to the President's office. Nothing has been done up to now. We are seated at home. We don't know what is going to happen tomorrow. We can't even do anything else. We have no plan going ahead. Because you plan to do something, tomorrow you think they're going to call you to do internship. Now, what we want, let them tell us what is going on.
Even most of these police people who are here, their children visit, see government hospitals and medical interns are not there.
They vowed to do anything in their capacity to ensure that the plight of medical interns and other medical practitioners is heard.
Governance, oh, good medical practice, oh, good employment, oh, good employment, oh, it must be heard.
Shortly after the meeting, they started marching to Parliament and the President's office. However, they were immediately intercepted by police officers.
If you want a speaker, you don't use force. You come peacefully. We can get a few people to represent you, but if you can't...
These violently arrested the interns before bundling them on waiting police patrol pickup trucks, and they were later driven to Kampala Central Police Station. Meanwhile, another team that survived the arrest walked up to the National Theatre, where they were intercepted and some arrested. Police have confirmed the arrest of close to a dozen of the pre-medical interns.
I can ably inform you right now that seven of them have been intercepted and arrested and are currently detained at Wandegeya police station on allegations of holding an unlawful assembly. Before the arrests, we first engaged them on how we can ably escort them to those two offices through an organized movement.
The medics claim that the government has failed to handle the growing number of medical interns graduating from the increasing number of medical schools. They say this increase, which is becoming a challenge to the Minister of Health, was expected after government liberalized education, which increased the number of medical schools. Report compiled by Rachel Nachuala for the news.